$100 for a goddamn haircut. You know, Freya, I just don't get it. We are young, vibrant, naturally attractive young women. Why must we spend all our money at the hair salon? Seriously, all just to look sexy and for what? Add to it that we're twins and all the stereotypes that go along with that. I, for one, don't need that nod of approval. Not from a society that makes me jump through hoops in order to feel like I look good. I just want to be pet, damn it. Freya, are you with me? Ugh.